This is the Wii Viewer.
And the Little Wii Viewer. And the Little List Wii Viewer.
And we're all going to review
Just Dance for the Wii.
So what did you think of this dancing simulation?
It was pretty cool.
What about you, Little Wii Viewer? What did you think of it?
I liked it too.
Now, before anybody asks, no, the song Just Dance by Lady Gaga is not in this game. Even though it seems like a no-brainer to put it in there. I guess it was just too expensive a song to get the rights to. If you're looking for a Wii game with that song, you're going to have to buy Dance Dance Revolution 3 Hottest Party. So let's talk about the songs themselves. Which one was your favorite, Little Wii Viewer?
You're Hot and You're Cold.
Cause you're hot and you're cold. You're yes, then you're no. You're in, then you're out. You're up, then you're down.
You mean Hot and Cold by Katy Perry?
That's the same thing.
How about you, Little Wii Viewer? Which one was your favorite song?
Who Let the Dogs Out?
Who Let the Dogs Out?
Hoot, 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 hoot.
My favorite song was probably, big surprise, Eye of the Tiger. There were some pretty throwaway songs on here like Step by Step by the New Kids on the Block or MC Hammer's You Can't Touch This. Well, I'm glad you can get into the song. This title could also be sold as an exercise title, because my God, I was sweating by like the second song.
Is that because you're old?
You were sweating too.
By the fifth song, it was real tiring.
How about you, Little Sweet Viewer? Did you find it really tiring?
Yeah, real tiring.
Playing the game is very simple. You just mimic the actions on the screen, and the game reads your positions and gives you a score of great, okay, or just an X. The X will signify that you're not getting any points for that particular dance move. The game is all about memorization. Even though they do give you the information about the moves coming up, it's only the first part of the dance move, and you're gonna have to remember how the whole routine goes down to get a really good score. All of the songs are listed with stars for their difficulty levels and the amount of effort you have to put out. When you choose a song, you'll have the choice to do a shortened version of it or the whole song, so you aren't stuck playing the entire song, which I thought was a cool option. Four people can play the main game at any time, even if you're in the middle of a song. A person could join in and they'll have their own bar to rack up points. At the end of the song, they'll give you a breakdown on how many greats, okays, or X's you get. Since everything is unlocked from the get-go, there is no real incentive to get a high score, other than to rub it in the other players' faces. Now let's talk about the most important thing in this entire game, and that would be the controls. How did they work for you, Little Reviewer?
It was real strange. Don't you think normally how the Wiimote's the most sensitive and the nunchuck's not?
Yeah, it's because I don't want to get into the technical mumbo-jumbo, but yeah, the Wiimote is more sensitive than the nunchuck.
Well, it felt like the nunchuck was more sensitive than the Wiimote.
Little Wii Viewer, you do realize that you don't actually plug in the nunchuck in this one.
Oh.
He's officially gone crazy. At this point, you have to realize we play way too many games. He's mixing up his games here.
He's right.
So let's get back to the controls of this game, okay? Just see how red he's turning right now.
You're not using that.
Oh, no. I would never use that. Now, let's talk about the controls of this game. How were they for you?
They were okay.
You were the king champion of all of us, huh?
King champion. King champion.
With the littlest reviewer coming in second.
Yeah, I rock.
And you're obviously very modest, too.
Yeah, whatever that means.
And coming in third, way in third, is me. I can't dance. That's why I kept losing to my two children. You guys were beating me hard. I couldn't even beat the littlest reviewer. There are three gameplay modes in this title. The normal mode, which is just the normal songs. Then there's last one standing, where if you don't make enough points, you're out of the game. And strike a pose mode, where it's like red light, green light. And you can only dance when you have a green light, and you have to stop when it tells you to stop. Did you enjoy any of the other modes?
No, I just think they were bad trash add-ons.
How about you, Littlest Reviewer? Did you enjoy the two other modes?
I thought they were okay, but I enjoyed the main game more.
Just Dance for the Wii. All right, Little Reviewer, would you buy, rent, or skip?
I would buy, because I like the 32 tracks it comes with.
All right, Littlest Reviewer, would you buy, rent, or skip?
It's not perfect, it's just good. I think it's only worth a rent and almost a buy.
I actually agree with the Little Wii Viewer. And here's why. The songs are fun to play. You don't have to unlock anything. So the game is just ready to go right out of the box. The controls were okay. And I think it just depends on how well you could dance is how well the controls are going to work for you. So I think the game is worth a buy.